Here we show you how to fix a poorly positioned sleeve. Unswage the sleeve using the WebNet swaging tool. Move the sleeve in the right position and swage it again. You can find further information and assembly instructions at jakob.com.